generations, U.S. youngsters went to school because they had to. And most communities boasted but one room and a single teacher with which to educate their entire and assorted progeny.
Good morning, children.
Good morning, teacher.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He made me to lie down in green pastures.
Johnny learned his multiplication tables as his father and grandfather had before him, through endless classroom drill.
Two, 2 9 6 is 12. 3 9 6 is 18.
By the same process, he learned the key dates of history and impossible to spell words. And geography.
Oregon.
Salem.
Nevada.
Nevada City.
The drill formula was simple, if monotonous, and Johnny's marks were more apt to measure the strength of his memory than his understanding. Happiest moment for the school children of that sterner era was when school let out, but for some youngsters, staying after school seemed almost unavoidable.